The way he closed that piano was as if he was saying goodbye and thank you at the same time. Well, hello, hello, hello. Thank you for joining me today. My name is Janet. I'm a stage presence coach for singers. Today, Johnny Cash, Hurt. Now, this is impressive. 1.74 million views. I believe there's something in that video that I should see. I will be looking at Johnny's stage presence to see if he can bring the story out, to see if he is present, to see if he has good energy in a way that it's just interesting to watch. You know what I mean? Stage presence is all about capturing the attention. So let's see if he can do that.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will let you down, I will make you hurt.
You stay the hell away from me here.
I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else, I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will let you down, I will make you hurt. If I could start again, a million miles away, I would keep myself, I would find a way.
Okay, I don't know what to say, really. The way he closed that piano was as if he was saying goodbye and thank you at the same time. I have heard that when people are near to the end of their lives, they can feel it. They can just feel it. And I think it wasn't long after this music video when he passed. And could you just see in his eyes, like, he just knew, you know? The way how he showed that none of the fame or money or all of these personal and professional achievements, they mean nothing in the end, because you can't take them with you. And everyone that you love and everyone who's close to you, they go away as well. To say that out loud, that hits differently the older you get, I think. That part where he poured wine, it feels silly to be talking about stage presence now. You know, the best stage presence is when the artist brings out certain emotions from the audience. And there are many techniques how you can do that, but he didn't have to use any techniques because what he said was a true message and it was 100% personal. It's hard not to relate to it, and that was the best stage presence, like, ever. I don't know if there's a word how to explain watching and listening to someone who's near the end of his life, singing about life. Well, I'm a believer and I know where I'm going at the end of my life. So even if I messed up big time, or even if I lost everything, my life would still have a meaning because I found my creator. But I just know that there are people who they chase after these things, thinking that that brings fulfillment. And I'm not saying we don't need money. We do need money. We need to eat. We need to pay bills. I'm not denying that. But that empty spot in your heart was meant to be filled only by your creator. So actually, the meaning of life is to find your creator, because then you find your identity. And when you find your identity, then you have purpose for life. That's why I believe in repentance. And I believe that when we repent from our sins, that brings us closer to God, and that fulfills us. All right, this has been a very depressive video. I usually try to keep things positive on this channel, but I'm sorry if this was depressing, but it was real, and I hope that you related to what I said. I hope that you felt what I felt and related to that. And I'm truly grateful that you're here on my channel, that you watched this video. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. And I hope to see you again.